few things. It will make me feel full of inspiration and joy and desire to play well. And secondly, it means that you won't be able to hear when I fuck it up. I give myself a mark out of 10. The current high score is 7, ladies and gentlemen. Can we beat it? It's not on you, unfortunately. Generous of you to say that. This song's called The Death of Dora Hack. Dora Hahn was a singer in New York operetta, born into Boston of money and power strain. Dressed in black, she was a classic beauty, cursed with constitution sickly. She ventured west to breathe the fresh air on the plains. Ended up down in Dodge City. It was a cow town, dry and ugly. She did a plastic Fanny Keenan for her name. Took the stage as a vaudeville singer, Lady Gay and the Alhambra. The cowboys loved her. She quickly rose to fame. Sing a song, boys, door hand. She brought a little beauty to this hard and barren land. Dorothy Cat's voice, they'll save the dam. Door hand. Now to the Dutch folks, she was an angel. They called her Lady Bountiful by day, a queen of fairy bells by night. She was bringing in good money. The needy, she sure could sing, but she sure knew her wrong to right. Now lovely Dora, she took the fancy of that mayor, James Dor Kelly. Like many a man before him, he was heard to say that that Dora is a beautiful creature. She brings man a strange nostalgia, dreams of fine things and better days. Sing a song, boy. Door hand. She brought a little beauty to this hard and barren land. Dream a dream, boys, of a promised land. Door hand. Well, now young Spike Kennedy came out from Texas on a rolling black thunder cloud. He was a woman.
Door hand. Adore.